Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another episode of The Cube. I am here with Brendan, aka El Spaghetti, and we found a skeleton spawner.
Yep, done. Here.
Alright.
Do you want me to play some water?
Do I have a water bucket on me? No, I don't.
Dude, I got some water.
Sure. Whee. So, here it is. I got a name tag, a disc, 3 bread, 4 wheat, and some redstone in that chest there, which I was like, pretty much nothing. So, today, we want to turn this into a grinder.
Yeah.
Okay, so, how do you want it set up?
Clear out the floor.
Okay, clearing out the floor. And
now clear out this floor.
And then we gotta clear out the chest. Oh, that had junk in it. My bad. I put some junk in that chest, actually. Oops. So, this... Oops! Sorry.
I swear, I'm gonna break that spawn now.
Don't.
No!
Okay, so,
I gotta put this chest somewhere.
This is gonna be very convenient for us, because... is right where spawn is, and the other skeleton spawner grinder thing is farther away, because we have to travel all the way over there, and it takes forever at times, so we thought, why not make 2 skeleton farms? And then it won't lag then, once when the server gets to the animal shelter then, because it's going to be using that internet source there, so... that'll be great. So I have as much skeleton spawners as we can get, basically. Alright,
I'm just gonna build up with ladders.
I'm gonna collect this iron here, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna block all this cave off so nothing else happens. Because this is just gonna be our own little...
I'm one ladder short.
You're one ladder. Oh. Here. Break this one here. It's on the floor there, so you better hurry and get that. I don't usually, or I sometimes put, oh, ladder there. Oops. Whoever. That looks pretty, right?
Where's the ladder?
Right there.
Okay, back up.
Yep.
Can you take this water bucket? And like, sure. Start putting them like in the direction that you want them to flow into.
Yeah, and just okay. We can get rid of this rotten flesh. Let's
see. I'm gonna go get some glass too.
Oh wait, are you making? Wait, were you talking about the direction that is pushing them into?
Oh, like wherever you want it to be.
Well, first we gotta plan this out before we do that. So what's gonna happen is. Like, right here might be, like, the clue, whatever it is. I'm gonna dig this out, make us a room where a person can be AFK while they're there, so that'll make it even better. Oops.
I'm getting some glass right now.
I think this is good enough, and then we'll go over here. Ah! I almost died from suffocation. Well, actually, this is good that there's gravel here.
Glass.
This can be our AFK room. It looks a little sloppy at the moment, but... I need to place a torch down for now. Ooh, iron. Let's collect this, because we don't want that to go to waste. Or just
okay, now I gotta come back to you.
Okay, here's this... Alright, I guess the glass will go here. Right?
Oh, I need to come down there though. I was just getting some glass.
Oh, I thought you were already down here. I was like, alright, so glass will be here. This is good because then it's like right by the spawner itself. So, hopefully this will work. What can I place down below this block? What can I get rid of my Do I really need quartz?
Oh, so you're gonna build it over there.
Yeah, so put this here, make this bigger, I'll put like a cobble stone. I'll place the stairs here. And that'll go
right
up.
Here?
Yeah. Yeah, this is good because then like you're standing here. I'm
gonna go put this in the chest.
It's like literally right by the skeleton.
I think it looks better than the last one.
Oh yeah, it is. Definitely better. I'm gonna make iron doors.
Iron doors.
Can you make pressure plates, please?
I'm just going to the Zahana.
Oh shoot, that's gonna be see, I have a ton of stuff on. Maybe put this in there, and then we'll put. What else can I put in here? Put that in there. All right, so then I can get the rest of this cobblestone. Or wait, is there cobblestone in the chest?
There's probably cobblestone in the chest because they put a stack in there.
That's perfect because then I could do is I can put this here.
Does this look good? Trust me, come in here.
Hold on. Ooh, almost done. I just gotta.
I think it kind of looks good.
I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna put the two iron doors here. Can you make some? I'll just put one here now.
Pressure plates.
Ooh, that's awesome. Okay. Yeah, pressure. Two pressure plates. Or actually, no. Buttons on the outside, pressure plates on the inside. Because I'm afraid that if mobs come out here, they'll walk into there, and I don't want mobs to walk into there. And
now we're gonna close this off, right?
Yeah.
Like, hold on, let me show you. Over here, this part.
Definitely. I'm gonna like spice this.
Do you have another door?
Up a bit. Yeah, I do. I have.
Clearing this out.
Oops. What I should do is I should put another iron door here.
Okay.
Or whatever, and just put
Vaults.
Put cave or access cave. I don't know. Put a torch here because like no mobs are gonna spawn in here. Which that's nice. Okay. Ooh, this looks pretty nice. And then
come in here.
Ooh, I can turn this whole area into a lounge then. That's perfect. Alright. Place that down. Yeah, I saw this. It's nice. It's perfect.
Yeah. But now we gotta work on the interior.
So then that means we gotta go in there. Alright, I need to get wood. I don't have any wood.
Do you have my water bucket?
Yes.
Drop it down.
Alright,
gonna go try to find some water.
Okay, hold on, let's just.
Of course there's lava, but not water.
There we go.
What level are we at?
I don't know.
Oh, 12.
Oh shoot, I didn't realize.
Diamonds!
How did you find diamonds? Oh, that's right, because you're at level 12.
Yeah, it was only one though. But I got two out of them, because I'm a fortune.
Okay, perfect. Alright, so this hole here, we need a. It'll be a ladder for now, but eventually we need to turn into some sort of spiral staircase. Or whatever. So that,
it doesn't.
So that it doesn't look like a just a hole to be patched up or whatever. Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I need to get wood.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is pretty bad.
What happened?
We're at. Okay, let's hope we don't die. No. Crap, I hate using this. Get out of here, skeleton.
I got wood.
Ew.
Okay. Now, we're gonna make pistons, right?
For the trap door thing? I mean, the trap thing where we get the loot.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to. Oh, diamonds.
I would think yes, so that they would suffocate. I don't know how to make
pistons. I hope this is an ape patch.
That's not how you make pistons. How do you make pistons?
I don't remember. Dude, I think I almost got like about... Yeah, that's a lot of diamonds.
This is not right. Oh. Is it this way? I wonder if it's this way.
Oh gosh.
That is not how you make pistons. Oh my gosh, this is, I'm such a noob. Alright. Where's
Justin,
the...
I need some help.
Okay, coming.
Don't go down the stairs. I need you to like break that block.
What?
Like break that diorite block.
Oh. Keep going?
No. That diorite block has the water above it.
Oh, this?
Yes, thank you.
That makes a lot. Oh, I'm gonna break more, actually.
No.
Ah, sorry.
Don't do that.
I'm like, oh, I'm gonna break more. Oh, no, that's tragic.
No, don't do that.
Well, wait, but then... Wouldn't... Oh, so they can take fall damage. Wow. Why didn't I think of that? Because this one's a noob.
Not that much.
Okay, I broke that.
You gotta make a ladder system going down there.
I can't find the other... Oh yeah, definitely. I'm gonna
Can you make some more ladders?
I actually found... Okay, I'll make some. Do I have any sticks on me? Leftover sticks? No? Great. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many... Is 6 ladders good?
No.
Okay. Is 12 ladders? Oh, that's not. I mean, 9 ladders? Maybe more than that. Okay.
Pretty sure it's not that good.
Alright, well, I put...
Toss it down here.
Okay.
Down this hole where the ladder was.
Okay. Oh. Hi. I gotta get more wood. Oh! That was a close one.
Okay, get off the ladder.
I can't. Hold on. Let me mine through. There.
Okay, good.
Oh. Oh, I... Well... Okay, I'll patch that.
Oh, we made it. Oh, we need 3 more.
And shut up. No, wait. And okay, good. No, it's because I don't have enough hunger.
Great. Yeah, give me some.
Oh, here, take. I have carrots.
Well, potatoes are better.
I have a ton of potatoes at home too, so it's fine. I'm gonna go back home, get some empty out my inventory, replace it with new stuff, and then come back.
We need a slab.
Let me know what materials you need. I'll be right back. So, alright, let's go back home.
I'm gonna make a furnace so I can cook all this. Some cobblestone.
I wish there was such thing as an Enderman spawner.
Yeah, that'd be infinite. Well, there is in the end. Basically, well, you can just get an endermite and yeah.
Oh, I was talking about like.
Oh, like an actual enderman spawner, like they have like a skeleton spawner.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you mean like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen.
I know. Cause then they'll just like spawn and then they'll just be all over the place. Oh yeah, and then it wouldn't be good for a grinder unless if it's in the nether.
Okay, I mean, we're almost done with this grinder.
You're almost done? Oh great. I was gonna get more wood.
Well, but dude, it's not that hard.
Oh. I thought you told me it's gonna be hard, but okay.
Well, now that I'm thinking of it, if there's two of us here, well, then it's gonna be pretty easy.
Okay, let's put away this gold, let's put away this. I tried making a railway for where, I'm gonna put my stove. Where I'm gonna, like, go to my house and go back to spawn. But I don't, still need to place more down. Where's all my wood? What happened to all my wood? See, I only have this one here. Alright, we're gonna have to go chopping. First, let's get the 64 baked potatoes. And we'll go to the trees over here and chop more down. Great, it's so choppy in the forest.
It is.
We can area 18. That's a perfect amount of wood. More than enough. Perfect. Alright, coming back. 6:42. Okay, it's perfect timing. Alright, while I'm at it, I'll get this sugar cane here. So I can place this back at spawn.
Okay, I think we're done.
You're done? Great. Did you make, piston?
Pistons? No, we don't have to.
Okay. Great. Well, was I a big help? Probably not, so.
Yeah, you were.
Really? Okay. I don't feel like it myself because I didn't really do much, but. But made that room. That's it.
I need some letters, though.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I got the wood for that. Alright, I'm coming. It's raining. Let's go over. Let's eat. Oh, I need to eat so badly. Okay, we're running smooth now.
Yeah, this is really easy. And really fun.
Alright, I'm coming. It was really convenient that I found one. And then there's that other spawner that was by... There's another skeleton spawner right by the skeleton spawner at the grinder that was already made.
Yeah. Okay, so come into the room with the, you know, the windows.
Ladders do you need?
Just a couple.
Hopefully that's enough. Hurry before I get some. Oh. Oh, wow! I did not realize you made it like that. Shoot, they're shooting at me. No!
Do you want to make it differently?
No, don't make it differently, because I wonder if you can, like, put glass, like, one layer of glass around, and then shoot in one layer at the bottom.
Well, you can.
Yeah, that'll be good. Perfect! Alright, we have enough ladders. I already placed some down. Where the spot, where, yeah.
Okay, so let's check it out.
This here, dark. Ooh!
You like it?
Even better, yeah. I like it a lot.
Oh, I like it. Like it a lot.
Alright. What can we, why don't we turn all this into cobblestone?
And guess what? The skeletons will fight.
So what? Fight. Oh, that's even better. More damage to skeletons. The less...
the better.
Yeah.
The less durability that you have to use on your bow. Or your sword, I meant.
Yes. Let's mine this out. And then we'll mine this out. We'll mine this out. And then... let's go mine this out to make it even.
Oh, man. That was... this was good.
Alright, perfect, and then we'll fill this in up top.
I'm literally sweating, hold on.
Okay. Don't worry, I am too. It's really warm in where I'm at right now. My parents need to turn on the AC. But they're like, no, we're not turning on the AC yet.
Okay.
AC season yet. And I'm like, well, to me it is.
That feels much better.
What, you turn on your air conditioning?
Sure. Let's just say that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
You opened a window.
Sure. Okay, so, this skeleton farm is pretty good, but it's not spawning. Oh, wait, never mind. I think I'm wrong. But I think we have to break those torches down there.
Why?
Because it's causing light at the actual farm. So you have to break, yeah, break those torches. And we'll just, yeah.
Perfect. Should have done that tutorial.
Yeah, we'll do that next time.
Well, we have another spawner, so that's fine.
We do?
Yeah, we actually, yeah, remember? Skeleton spawner. In the mine shaft.
Yes.
Yeah.
I remember now.
Awesome. Now, since we should make this like the luxurious skeleton spawner area. What do you want to do? Oop. What am I doing? Okay. What do you want to do with this area here?
I want to make it like a little backup place.
What? What's it? Oh, a backup place? Like an emergency base?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Like, what if you, like, die and lose all your armor?
Back up. Well, wait. Oh, yeah. Well, we could get the necessary levels and everything for that. Okay. I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna go to my, what's it called? Do you have iron on you? Do you have a bucket?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, may I have the bucket?
Well, then, can you give me some wood?
The wood has turned into ladders. Can you lag it? Oh, I thought you said language. I was like, what? No. Yes, are there any language? No.
I don't know how to speak your language.
Oh yeah, I saw the Samsung Galaxy Mega. And I saw a review on that, on the Mega 2. Surprisingly, the reviews were okay. Like, for some reason, like, there was the other devices that are more powerful than that. I was like, what? That can't be. But, it is what it is.
Can you, edit that out, by the way?
Why?
That thing.
What?
The...
The what?
Yeah.
What?
The thing that he said in the chat. Can you please?
Oh.
Yeah, that's the guy thing.
Sure. Anyway, so I got water, and the sugar cane farm
is complete.
Is going to be okay. Can someone please do toggle downfall or whatever? Thanks. Where is that gonna be? You know what we can. Oh, that's a perfect idea. Alright, cows. Oh shoot, I don't have wheat on me.
Wait, did you breed?
Yeah, I did, but I don't have wheat on me.
I need to breed. I have some wheat.
I need just one piece of wheat.
You're not getting any.
Excuse me while I go to Brandon's farm and steal a piece of wheat. Starting now.
If you do, oh, okay.
There's still a mess of chickens out here. What?
I got 47. I'll give you some.
Ow! What? Well, hello there, zombie who's playing with the chickens. You're hitting the wrong mob.
Oh, it's a village zombie! Villager zombie, I just caught him.
I just caught him. Oh, wait, you wanna save it?
I'm gonna name him Bob.
Save it.
No, I'm gonna kill it. Oh. I just killed it.
Sad.
Hey, Justin, I'll give you some wheat.
Oh, coming. Jeez, all these animals are like. I don't even know. Thank you.
I gave you 12.
Alright, I didn't really want 12, I just needed one, but okay. But thank
you. Too bad, take it and you get out of my place. Sound good?
I just broke a fence, so all of your cows and everything are flying away.
Dude, I'm right here next to my cows.
I'm just kidding. Oh.
Yeah, nice try.
Don't, well, I set a timer for that to break soon, so.
Yeah, okay, sure. Totally.
A command block thing, yeah.
How did you get that command block?
Called. Commands.
Okay.
Alright. Let's see. Do we have enough? Oh, shoot. Now I gotta go all the way back out and get more wood. What the heck is wrong with this? Like, I haven't planned anything out correctly. I'm gonna chop a tree down over here. Or is there a tree nearby? There has to be a tree nearby. Yes, there are trees
nearby.
This is
how to not survive with Justin. You okay? Okay. Alright, so I need to place these bookshelves down. To my house. I hope this looks good. That does look cool. Wanna come check out my house?
Yes, hold on for a second.
It's not that bad. It's pretty cool, actually.
My hands are sweating now. They used
my
to
back's
be,
sweating.
They used to be cold, usually when I play, but now they're freaking wet and sweaty. Sorry for the information that I just told all of you. Alright, so,
my underarms are sweaty.
Oh, that's great.
I didn't mean it.
Oh, hi, Deirdre. Alright, so let's make fences.
Chicken! Punch! Okay.
So then we'll do that. We'll do this. We'll make about. Let's guess how many fences.
Yeah,
so,
big skeleton. You don't belong in my house. This is my house.
Six fences should be good enough. So, cows, if you will please come over here.
They're not. Sorry, man.
Thank you, cows, for listening to what I'm saying. Therefore, you get a piece of wheat.
That's forcing.
Okay, so then we're gonna smush you all the way back. Not really smush, but we'll put the ladders. I mean, not ladders, a fence here. Oh, this is perfect, and then I can put the fence gate there, and then I have all this room to place sugarcane down.
Oh yeah, I need to turn these diamonds into diamond blocks.
So then that means how I'm gonna plan on putting the sugarcane is... Alright, yes, maybe like along here to make things convenient. One place.
Dude, three creepers near my house. Get out of here, creepers.
How are we gonna do this? Oh, shoot. That's right. It needs a bit of light. Doesn't it need sun?
Or what?
To grow sugarcane? We'll just wing it.
I really don't know. Like, yes? No? Maybe?
I have no idea either, so... Well, as usual. Alright, so... Okay, so water will go here. Well, actually, no. Water will go here. And then all the sugarcane will be planted. So then we'll get out here and go... Do I have iron on me? No, I don't. What's in here?
Justin, how long did it take us to build that house that I live in now? Like, how long?
I have no idea.
Like, about 3 days? Two? 3 days?
I'd say 3 days.
Two?
Maybe?
Like, to get the materials and build it.
Oh, that didn't take 2 days. That took, like, less than...
One day?
Half an hour.
No. No, it didn't.
I chopped down all that wood for you. That went quick. Alright, so... Here's two iron ingots. We'll go down.
Wait, now I'm thinking of it.
It doesn't take long to get those kind of materials. Oh, I didn't realize there was a hole here. Alright, so then.
Are you serious?
1, 2, 3. There's a bucket. We'll get another water bucket just to,
Do you have a silk touch? Anything?
I have a silk touch shovel.
Okay, yes, I will use that on my bookcases.
Oh, where are you?
I'm going to spawn.
Okay, I'll give you my.
They left my horse.
I'll give you my shovel then. Make sure you give it back. Actually, I should label that shovel.
My shovel.
Justin's shovel.
No, my shovel.
The silky shovel. There we go. Okay. So here, let me just quickly go back to your place. All of that sugarcane down very quickly before.
Oh, you're doing it this way.
Started. Of course, that's not enough. Oh wait, no, that's not enough. Oh well, that's fine. I'll fix that later. So then, what we can do is place all this down. Okay, here we go. And then this will all grow. Oh, could I place blocks back down there since I placed water down? Let me try that. Oh, I could.
Okay, I gotta go.
What?
I gotta go.
Like, what do you mean, gotta go? Like,
yeah, leave now. I gotta go have dinner.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
We will continue this by ourselves. Alright, so... I will put... Actually, I could place all of these, sugarcane things down, without having the water show. Or I don't know. Is the water... Actually, I kind of like it with the water showing. Let's see. Alright, there's Brendan's horse. Eventually, we need slimes to make leads for the horses. Alright, so that's been placed down. Let that grow. Really? No. Tab. We gotta eat. Alright, perfect. So, I think that was our agenda for today. And we have succeeded with that. We made the skeleton spawner. We put down the sugar cane in there to get to finish our shop, bred some cows. And I think that will conclude our episode for today. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this cube episode, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to me, Brendan Cecilia. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.